fans love so, so much. But really staying true to the original story.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, you look at it. Crash was like this cartoon character. And we really wanted to not only capture Crash, but all the inspirations that Naughty Dog had leading up to Crash. So, it's... I think the cinematic pretty much says it all at this point.
I mean, it's absolutely gorgeous to look at. It's so vibrant. I mean, you talk about him being like a, you know, like this like crazy comic character, and there is a little bit of that, but it's almost like more 3D modeled version of him.
Yes.
You know, it's like every little bit of his fur is popping up, and all the other characters.
Yep.
Really wasn't just about him. The whole environment speaks.
Yep.
Look at his crazy
everyone loves
face.
To hate Dr. Neocortex. He's back.
He still hasn't found a shirt though. Crash still can't find a shirt that fits him.
Yeah. Wants you to. No, especially now that he has fur, he doesn't need a shirt.
Yeah.